What's going on, everybody, and welcome to the channel. This is a video that I'm very stoked because we get to do something fun. So I'm gonna move all this side stuff because we're gonna need a package. It's gonna be a first one that I'm doing this, you know. So of course I did get this in the mail, which this package is huge. This package is huge. So here it is. Got a package in the mail. Really awesome, right? There's some tape right here. We're gonna cut this open right now to see what's inside, which of course this is the video I talked about yesterday. Of course I'm very stoked about what is in this. Of course, with the Ghost Rider set, or Ghost Rider thing, the one figure that took me a month to get. Of course, this is what I thought it was in the mail, but it wasn't. It was actually something else, which is very cool and awesome. Please come off. Thank you, please. I'm doing this perfect with one hand, everybody. Look at this. Other than this tape that doesn't want to come off, that was really bad. Let me just snip this off. There we go. Pretty bad. Anyway, let's get this up. So, all right. So it is. Oh crap. So, without further ado, since I opened it, I'm gonna take this box off. Alright, so what's in the box? So, let me get the paper. Oh my god. So, without further ado, let's get started. So, we'll start off with the gift with purchases. So, there is one gift with purchase right here that's staring me dead in the eyes. We have this. This is Ray the Castaway, which is a... So this is a gift with purchase for spending $120 or more. So of course, you know this is gonna be a big haul. You guys probably know what it is, but I am very excited for this figure. I really wanna use this hairpiece for a custom. Of course, if you guys are Marvel fans and know this Friday is coming something special, so that is what that is related to. There is also another thing, so if you're a VIP, you get the Halloween pack, which does have a ton of skeletons. So yeah, pretty awesome. Very happy to have that. So now we're going to take a look. So let's take a look at the first thing. So it is the Black Panther Wakanda Forever set. So the first one we have is the Black Panther. This is the Shuri's Lab. I'm very excited for this. Really cool set, so we're just gonna put that to the side for now. Next set, oh boy, we got the LEGO 76213. We got King Namor's Throne Room. This is another Black Panther Wakanda Forever set, so pretty cool. The third one, we have the set number 76211. We have Shuri's Sunbird, so really cool and awesome. Let's kind of put that in the back a little bit so we have room for the rest. Then the final set that came with this is, of course, the final one, which is the set number 76214. We have Black Panther War on the Water. So that is all of the sets that I got. And the sets that I was talking about yesterday, of course, we'll also put the VIP in here and the... Ray set. So this is my Lego haul. So yes, I will be having set reviews come out for all of these. Ray the Castaway, the VIP, I don't know, it doesn't really seem like a really big set, so I might just open this and put this in a parts bin. However, all these sets right here, the Black Panther sets, I will review, and Ray the Castaway. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys later. Peace out and bye. Boo. Ha. You didn't see me, did ya? Anyway. Welcome to the back. I'm back, man. Anyway. Of course, the VIP little spooky thing isn't really enough for a video because no one just wants to see a pack. They want to see a set. Like the Black Panther sets. R.I.P. Chadwick Boseman. Anyway. Of course. Let's take a look at it, because it's fun and boring, and I'm probably not going to appear in the Black Panther sets, because respect, you gotta respect the guy, you know? You know what I'm talking about. Anyway, Follow me, let's go. So, right here we got some green goo. This is from, like, Slimer or something? I don't know. This is from, like, Slimer. Next one, we got some more green goo. This one's really cool and fun. Of course, over here, we got some wood, because you know you gotta have some wood once in a while, if you know what I'm talking about. You got some gray stuff right here. Very fun, very cool. These could be used for, like, stone heads or something. More tan parts, very fun, probably some wood. You got some orange parts, because it's cool. And finally, you got some Ghost Rider, because you love me some Ghost Rider. Right here, we got some lanterns. Lanterns are cool. Got some bats, one died. We got bats, they're cool. And we got all the skeletons. Next up, we got two teddy bears, two spiders, two brooms, and some hats. We'll get back to that. Some eyeballs, looking like a movie I saw recently. Two pumpkins, because Green Goblin was here. Got two wheels, wheels on the bus, grandma's cooking, and some fences. Yeah, ha ha ha. Have a happy Halloween, and I'll see you guys when I see you guys. And of course, hasta luego, muchachos.